NATO allows Ukraine to carry out terrorist attacks on Russia. The alliance calls attacks on military targets legal. But look where they are attacking. They deliberately used cluster shells to bomb residential areas in Belgorod.
Thank you for watching the video at the War React channel. Please like and subscribe to update the latest war information.